dies of his injuries after a crash involving his motorcycle and a children's hospital shuttle bus. 50-year-old Charles Reed died over the weekend at the University of Cincinnati Medical Center. The crash happened earlier this month at Lincoln and Winslow in Avondale. The bus driver was not hurt. Police say they don't believe Reed was speeding or was under the influence, so they are not sure what caused the crash.